Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So in yesterday I get you a new update for my Samsung Galaxy M30s device, and the update is One UI 3.0. So what are the hidden features are available in this update? So let's go to our tutorial. So here I only show the new options and I does not explain the interface settings. So on the first option is auto permission remove, and this option will remove the permission of apps that you are not using mostly. So how to enable it? So just open your settings and then go to apps category. So here you can select that particular app which permission you want to turn off. So here I try to select Amazon and then go to permissions. So here you can scroll down and then I get the option called remove permissions if app is not used. So what is it? So if you does not use this Amazon app in long time, it will automatically delete this app permissions, but if you enable this option, and this is one of the feature. And the next one is camera feature. So when you will go to focus in camera, you can see new focus lock option is came with this update. So by using this feature, you can lock your focus as you wish. So this is very interesting feature, because we download lots of app to get this feature, but now it's arrived for your Samsung. So and the third feature is double tap sleep and wake up. So if I try to tap my mobile display for 2 times and it goes to sleep mode, and after the few seconds just I try to press 2 times and it automatically wake up. So how to turn on this feature? So just go to your settings. So here you can locate advanced features and then click to assess motions and gestures, and then I get these two options, double tap to turn on screen and double tap to turn off screen. So by using these two options, you can easily customize your display sleep and wake up. So the next one of the feature is trash, and this feature is already available in previous update for gallery only, which means that if you mistakenly delete any photos or videos, you can restore them via this trash. But the same feature is also available for messaging application. So we simply press this vertical 3 dots icon and then go to trash. So here it shows my all deleted messages. So if you want to recover it, just select that particular message and then press restore. And this is one of the feature. So lots of features are available in this update. So anyway, how to get this update? So just open your settings and then scroll down. So here you can click to access software update and then press download and install. So the update size is nearly 2 GB. So friends, due to the video time duration, I finished up my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.